Hi, femme folk. I'm so excited to be here in Toronto today with my friend, Erica M.
Good friend.
Good friend. and we're hanging out, and I'm excited to announce to you that she's going to be our keynote speaker for Femme Folk Live.
I'm psyched.
Yeah. Thank you so much for doing this.
Well, I think it's important. There's a lot of things that women haven't been, the tools that women haven't been given. So my job is to fill your brains with information that will change your life.
That's awesome. So how have you, can I ask you a question?
Yes, you may.
Awesome.
You're my boss.
Whoa,
of course you can ask anything.
So how have you used empowerment in your life to stay current, be successful? You know, it's been a long time since we were watching you on Much Music. So tell us how you're doing.
I think that empowerment is really the most important quality or tool that any business owner can have. But actually, it's not just for your business, it's for your life as well. And I feel like I'm not the smartest, I'm not the most beautiful, I'm certainly not the most talented. You're looking at me like, yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
But I'm not. But right. I think what separates me from other people is I know how to ask for what I want. I'm brave. I have courage. I have tenacity. I have grit. I have resilience. I know how to ask for what I want. My mom taught that to me. My sister can do the same thing. And really, I'm on a mission to connect with other women, to tell you what goes through my mind and how I get through tough situations and how I move my life forward. You can do it. I will give you really simple things that you can do that you'll go, man, why did no one ever tell me that before?
Yeah.
And of course, I'll share some stories as well, because I think that we all understand better when you hear stories that happened to me or my girlfriends or my family, and you'll say, oh, I can apply that to my life. Mm-hmm. So that's the plan.
That's amazing. So I'm so excited for you, femme folk, to bring Erica here, my friend, to come to you, share her stories, her struggles, and give you easy things that you can implement in your life to be successful like she is.
Just like me.
Just like her.
You might not want to be just like me, but anyway, see you then.
See ya.